presence of the Lord in this place. Come on, if you feel the presence of the Lord and you know that you could have been cut off by now, just lift those hands up one more time and say, thank God, I'm still here. When I look back over my life and I see all the things God's done for me, been through sickness, heartache, and suffering, I thank the Lord. I thank Him I'm still. He changed my life, but now I can say I am still here, and it's by the grace of God. Do I have a witness? When I look back over my life and I see all the things God's done for me, been through sickness, heartache, and suffering. How many of you know what it means to praise God in your suffering? The Lord, but you know when you're praising, you come through. That I'm blessed still. I could have been dead and gone, but the Lord, He changed my life, and now I can say I'm still here. It's by the grace of God. Come on, help me say it. Got a testimony out there. Maybe you've been through. Maybe you've been going through a storm. Through disappointment.
Through disappointment.
Hand up out there. I'm still here.
I am still here.
If you know it was the Lord that spared your life.